Earlier today, St. Ann police spotted a vehicle wanted in connection to the murder of 32-year-old Talmadge Smith, owner of TNR Pit Stop.
When we went to go pull them over, lights and sirens, they took off. They were going at high rate of speed, 110 miles an hour at one point.
The suspects, a man and a woman, drove into North St. Louis City and stopped near the 1500 block of Gano.
So they were actually trying to find her grandmother's house, where she jumped out, ran into house. We actively got into a foot pursuit.
St. Ann Police Chief Aaron Jimenez says the St. Louis City officers caught the male driver. St. Ann officers caught up with the woman inside a house and took her into custody. The suspects are being questioned at the St. Ann Police Department. The two suspects were arrested for felony fleeing, but Jimenez says they were wanted in reference to the homicide as well. Last Friday, Smith was shot in the face at his business on Geraldine at St. Charles Rock Road. He later died at the hospital.
We know that the shooter shot the wrong person. We know that for a fact.
While Smith was not the intended target, the chief says they are still investigating evidence they found at the murder scene.
I can tell you that when we did clean up shop to begin with, there were stolen cars, bullet holes in cars, drug investigation, possible racketeering that was going on. So we're trying to also discuss this eventually with the feds.
No charges have been filed in this case. Jimenez says detectives are working hard to present an airtight case to prosecutors.
We believe that the shooter has committed three other murders and has gotten away with them. We're not going to allow this type of behavior and criminal activity to be allowed in St. Ann.